In the event of a lockdown, there are simple steps to take that will keep us all safe.
Some people will say, oh, you know, it's just some kid playing. The problem is we can't take that risk anymore.
It feels very scary. Sometimes I don't want to come to school because I think I might not come home the next day.
So were you suggesting and perhaps somebody should have been armed and killed somebody?
Ready, fire!
The building lockdown drill is now over.